Our collection of energy is growing nicely. A few more successful jobs, and we'll be able to fix the shuttle.
Lord Megatron, sir. Terrible news.
What is it, Soundwave?
Laserbeak has just returned from a reconnaissance. It appears the Autobots have made contact with the passengers of the flying object.
What? What does this mean?
Don't you realize? It must have been an Autobot secret weapon after all! Something went wrong with the test. They were forced to crash land, but the pilots escaped. And now the rescue party will meet up with them.
Shut up, Starscream. We don't know that.
Megatron, sire, what shall we do? Perhaps we should get to their rendezvous and prevent them from waking up.
Yes. We don't know what they are up to. We can't let them get away with sneaking around under our noses. Do you know their rendezvous point?
Of course, sir.
Excellent! We'll send in our troops and throw a wrench in their plans.
Yes, yes, and so, who are we going to send? Choose somebody!
Up ahead, they'll be sure to have sentries posted, but we have nothing to fear. Decepticons, attack!
Fight time.
Thank you. Just wait there, Decepticons. I've got something to show you. We deliberately fed Laserbeak false information. Looks like it worked really well. We wanted to show you this.
What? This is me?
We secretly scanned you, Megatron, and downloaded all your data. Then ran it through our duplicating machinery and produced this copy of you. What do you think? Right! Everyone attack!
The battle is joined.
I guess the data wasn't complete enough. We gotta pull back.
Fools! Even Starscream has more steel in his exoskeleton than that shoddy knockoff. Looks like they wasted their time. Let's pull out!
Information is so reliable.
Shut up, Starscream. We don't need your insinuations.
Oh, scary. Right, boss. Right, boss.
Perhaps there's something I can do.
No. Forget it. But what are the Autobots thinking? Building a duplicate of me?
Indeed! What are they thinking?
A life surrounded by these clanking weasels. It makes my welding melt just to think about it.
But maybe we should have grabbed one of those duplicates.
Huh? Why'd we want to do that?
So then I'd have someone to kick your metal butt 24 hours a day!
A wonderful idea.
What did you say?
Things are lively around here, Megatron. Well, the Autobots keep us from boredom with their constant plotting and trickery. Well, that does sound entertaining. I think we'll join in the fight, if that's all right with you, Megatron. Of course, my brother. What's he plotting? Perhaps you could give this one a lesson while you're at it. You needn't be gentle. I don't particularly really care if he survives.
Really? I'll call the sweeps right away.
Don't joke, sire, please. I beg your forbearance.
What's this, letting your circuits overheat like that? Of course, I was joking.
Damn you, I'll show you.
Lord Megatron, sir. Speaking of which, the object that Wheeljack dropped, what shall we do with it?
Well, conduct a study of it, just to be sure.
Yes, sir. Lord Megatron, terrible news, sir.
What is it, Soundwave?
The capsule that Wheeljack dropped. I have analyzed it. It was a message capsule from the future.
What? So that explains the flying objects that crashed here.
Well, what did it say?
The recording is poor, and it's unclear who the speaker is, but I think it is from the Quintessons. It says that the Autobot with the mysterious Zell Quartz will destroy them.
Zell Quartz?
Do you know about this, Lord Galvatron?
Zell Quartz. The transformer that implants it into his body will rule the universe. Or so the legends say. Can it really be true?
The people who made the message, they want people of the past to stop it from happening. They want someone on this planet, Zell, to find the quartz and destroy it.
That must mean the material for the Autobot's new secret weapon. Huh? You've heard of it? Yes. Leave this business to me. Then I can grab the mineral for myself and become ruler of the universe.
This guy is up to something.
But have you heard anything about this mineral?
No. But on this planet, it is likely known by another name.
I have detected three locations that may contain the substance in question.
Excellent, as always, Soundwave. Right. Let's find this Zell Quartz stuff and show the true might of the Decepticons!
Yes, sir! The locations in question are shown here. Please choose an objective, sire.